got the gas.
What happened?
Looks like the car ran out of gas.
Well, that's just great. What are we gonna do now?
Let me think. There's a house 15 minutes up the road. I got a gas can in the back. I'll take it up there, see if they can give us any gas.
What if they don't want to give you any gas?
They're gonna have to, man. We have no other choice.
I guess so.
You stay here. Keep an eye on the car. I'll be back, alright?
Alright. Mike?
Dude, you have to listen to me. That thing that you came here with, it's not what you think it is. Quick, before it comes back.
What was that thing?
Shh. He's coming back. Use the knife.
Well, Mike, finally safe. Or at least, I am.